This is why the Rolls-Royce LaRose Noir Droptail cost $30 million. First of all, it's a bespoke two-seat roadster by Rolls-Royce, is a symbol of opulence and intricate craftsmanship, and is third car launched under Rolls-Royce's coach build program. This car is inspired by the Black Baccarat Rose, and it is only limited to just 4 units, and each Droptail is uniquely named and specified, and this LaRose Noir is the first delivered Droptail and took over 4 years to complete. The abstract motif on the curved panels and doors was the most complex parquetry ever done by Rolls-Royce. The parquetry features 1603 pieces of black sycamore veneer. The process demanded intense concentration, limiting the craftspeople to 1-hour sessions for no more than 5 hours a day. The exterior boasts a bespoke color named True Love, designed to mimic the petals changing color under different lighting conditions. Color took over 150 iterations to get it just right. The finishing touch is a removable Audemars Piguet timepiece, specially created for this project, showcasing the commitment to luxury and attention to detail in every aspect of LaRose Noir Droptail. If you like this video, then be sure to hit that subscribe button and follow for more car content. Till next time, stay safe, drive safe.